welcome back to another YouTube vlog. I haven't been uploading for the longest time, so I'm back because I just went to Bali and I wanted to show all of you what I did in Bali and what my whole entire trip was about. I honestly thought that this was a very well curated event because it was so well thought out. A lot of the participants from the event either were artisans, they were Indonesian artisans, Indonesian brands, and it was really fun to really see what our country has to offer in return, especially in the creative industry. I think if I didn't go to this Jia By Ock event, I wouldn't know about all this super famous interior designers or even furniture designers who have exported all of their furniture. And it was honestly a refreshing experience for me to really learn about different designers and how affordable actually Indonesian designers are. Coming back from that trip, it made me feel a little bit like, oh my god, I want to shop for every single thing that was displayed in the pavilion. Also because it was very well curated, but I'm just like thinking, oh my god, maybe I should just wait until I finish setting up my office before actually purchasing furniture that suits the space. But I think my favorite thing throughout the whole entire 3 days was definitely participating in the workshops and getting to eat a lot of different food. My favorite workshop was obviously the Indonesian cooking class. It was a very tough, I think it was almost 3 hour session. I got to learn how Indonesian or Balinese food is actually made, which is surprisingly, friends, really, really hard.
All you can do.
Balinese cooking involves so much spices. You have to prep the ingredients for the spices. You have to cook the spices. Then you got to marinate the protein in those spices, and then you got to cook it again. So honestly, it gave me a lot of appreciation for people who actually cook these food. And to think that Balinese food, with all the intricate details and process of making it, and still selling for such an affordable price in Bali, it blows my mind. My other favorite workshop was definitely the ceramic class. So this is a ceramic studio that has been based in Bali for the last 20 years. They actually had different workshops during the whole entire event. There were a ceramic slab making class, there were vase decor sessions. So I got to actually decorate a ceramic bowl. So I painted Maggie on it, and I think it was really cute. So I'm hoping that the end result is gonna look as cute as what I drew it to be.
Oh, that gives me anxiety.
Mabo!
Not want to finish the wine, you can pour it here. And that's change with the I'll just open and leave it here.
Okay. What's the experience? Spice.
It's quite spicy, you know?
So, I personally told my friends that we should definitely bring Jia By Ock to Jakarta because it was a really fun experience, and I think a lot of people in Jakarta really are curious to learn about Indonesian designers. And this was actually their, I think, second event to be doing this. So hopefully in the next coming year, they will be doing a bigger and better event. And plus, I think they do have hopes of coming to Jakarta. So in case you are looking for more information, don't forget to actually follow them on Instagram, on their socials. Then you'll get to learn about all of the newest information and when their next event is gonna be. So thank you so much for joining me and for, you know, really going to Bali again. You know that I love Bali a lot. My last trip here, I did spend a lot of time on my own. So hopefully in 2023, there will be more reasons to come back to Bali. In the next few vlogs, I'll be taking you all to a very different country, which I've never been to before. So it's gonna be exciting. It's gonna be very different. So don't forget to stay tuned to my upcoming videos. Bye!